Hey guys, Sunny here from Dope Designs, and welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be showing a quick little tutorial. It's going to be very quick. I'm going to show you guys how to switch back to the old YouTube. So as you can see, this is the new YouTube layout. You know, it's different. I like what they did with the whole page. I don't know, I'm not really feeling this whole subscription box type thing. You know, it doesn't seem as good in a list, but I do like this whole setup right here. So let's just go over to my channel. I think this is absolutely horrible at the moment. Is I don't really know how to set this all up. As you can see, this looks messed up. I don't see any of my partner options right here, so I'm not sure. I don't know how to do this, but as you can see, I have this and it doesn't look very good. So much like me, a lot of you want to switch back. So to do this, you just want to come over to your channel and click edit channel. Once you have that, you'll have this, and you guys won't have this channel banner stuff, but you guys just want to click switch back to old channel design. And once you click that, just let it load up. There you see I have my old channel back. There you can see I have my banner. You know, my videos are all back to normal. Everything's good. The only thing that does remain, I'm pretty sure you can't change this, is the YouTube homepage. It's all changed. But you know, that's not that bad. At least you got your channel back. Hopefully this helped you guys. If it did, please leave a comment below. Like, thumbs up, you know, everything. Favorite, get this video around. Peace out, guys.